Welcome back, Fluffs and Unfluffs. We're continuing on with Ratchet Deadlocked and the 100% run. We are headed to Kronos, where we left off last.
Folks, we're live.
And essentially, what we're doing is trying to get pretty much all trophies, which requires all skill points, all weapons to be upgraded, all exterminator cards, which require various different amount of skill points. Which reminds me, I need to check what skill points we actually need for this planet. Let's see. Introducing Shell Shock. Defeat Shell Shock using only the dual Vipers. Well, that's no bueno. Changes use their to kill 25 enemies in 25 40 seconds. Don't flam me now. Alright, I could do that one easily. Or easy enough. Let's get the
Ratchet run.
There we go. Now let's go to mods. Let's change the where's it? The flail to, let's change it to morph first. This weapon does a really good amount of damage to keep things morphed. And actually, weapons, I need to be doing this. Take off where is it? Remove both those and add two of those. Okay, now this weapon should really level up quickly. If I don't die. Alright, big change. Let's go ahead and change it to the brainwash. Who am I? Alrighty. quickly go back to the skill points. These are just kind of falling in a line here. Enemies with the arbiter. I don't think I'm gonna get the arbiter run this one. Yep. Never mind. Jesus, that flail just gained like so much XP from that. Does wish I went through challenge run of some of the other games, but there's so much to do that if I did this for every game, the series would just come too bloated, and I'm already disinteresting enough to keep people's attention, so that will not happen. But everyone in the comments, let me know let me know if you want me to play the Ratchet remake. Because I'm not sure if I want to or if you guys want me to. So if you do, let me know in the comments. I'm gonna go ahead and buy it. And not equip it just yet.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up.
Introducing Shell Shock. Let us change to the asset mod. And you know what? Let's take off one of those and add the jackpot mod. This is going smoother than I thought it would. But I'm gonna run out of ammo. I don't think it counts now. Oh well. Alrighty. Is this even introducing Shell Shock? Yes, it is. Yeah, I'll do this one later. For now, let's go back. Now it's personal. Okay. Excuse me.
Initiate annihilation program. I call this one my dishonorable discharge.
Oh, shit. Is doing better with the damage on the other thing, which is the pistol. Annihilating program. Yeah. Level up. Well, that's unfortunate that one didn't dock. Thought it would have for sure. Survive the grind.
Grind rail suspended hundreds of feet above the water. Is that even safe? Of course it's not. This is Dread Zone, baby.
Well, I can guess the
My map shows that this is an excellent spot to use the Hollow Shield launcher.
Punishment. Yeah. Alrighty. Gotta go all the way around and back just to get over to the other side. They did a lot of damage. Well, let's make this the no damage run.
Jump onto the grind rail to traverse this.
I hate grind rail sections. At least these long ass ones. But what can you do? Hey, I did. For now. Let's not get too cocky. Let's go. Ooh, that was close. The game kind of lagged on me when I went to grab. Just passing through. Okay. Don't have to do a short challenge now for that. Which is good.
The action's heating up as Team Darkstar lights up the spotlights that will unlock the Dark Cathedral of Kronos. A treacherous path lies ahead as Dreadzone's deadliest warriors will be waiting to ambush them.
Attack controllers.
Oh, baby, I love this job.
Ratchet, there is a magnetic.
Which ones were left? Cow patties, the raining shells. And the executioner with the wrench.
Take you up the road that leads to the next.
Mine launcher. Let's put the jackpot mod on it. It doesn't need a lot of speed.
Stadium.
Could use a lot more damage though. Rip.
Pay attention this time.
Cow patties. Got it. That was just kind of unfair. Keep your head in the game out. Stop asking if I read. And no, I don't. Scorpion flail is so good. Only downside is the frickin' range. All of the times. And it's good for experience. And bolts. And just look how much bolts we've racked up. I honestly don't mind dying like that. Just because. But dying like that is bad.
Come on, I need to blow something up.
Scorpion Flail is almost leveled up. Level 10. Maybe that gets the healing mod. Weapons now. You can remove the experience and go back to that. Also, let's put the shock mod back on. Pistols. You can get 2 rounds of experience because I want you to level up real quick. Take over. Die. Are you going to let me in? I think the game glitched. Nope, never mind. There's just a enemy taking its damn time. Don't go behind the frickin' thing. What the hell is up with the game right now? Am I gonna have to die to reset this? I think I'm gonna have to die. Yep. Alright. Well, jack this one up to a game glitch. Womp womp. Oh well. You're not falling asleep, are you? Oh well, this is a... As repetitive as this might be to watch, it's actually a really good grinding section, so I don't mind too much. I mean, look, I've leveled up, how many times already? Of different weapons and XP. Should start using the hollow shield. Ship. Ooh, last mine killed. I keep forgetting to use this. Not terribly important that I do, though. But it does make certain things a little bit easier. How to like the game. Alright. Now I'm in the arena. Don't glitch me, game. Damn it. No. I just wanted to kill the executioner. Is that all to ask for? Guess it's too much to ask for. Sounds like Nani's awake. Sorry if you hear her scratching. She'll probably do that for a minute before she stops. Jesus, that did a lot of damage.
Hey boss, do you reach awesome?
Well, I need to get things through fairly quickly. Again, to reiterate, I'm just trying to get things leveled up as well, because things need to be get maxed out in order to get certain things. So, it doesn't hurt to do that now. God damn it. But when things like that happen, that's just kind of stupid. And that's what I was trying to avoid. But hey, look, the dual vipers are just about leveled up. So, one more little death shenanigans, and it should be good to go. And level 10. Jackpot. Magma cannon. Yeah, let's go ahead and get that. That's pretty close. Weapons. Take off both XPs. And this one will only need one. Because of how close it is already. Yeah, that actually has some range to it. I didn't expect it to hit those over there. Okay, yeah, that's gonna be hard on this difficulty to kill him with just the wrench. Just so I can start getting that, let's start getting weapons unlocked. Just because at some point I'm gonna need it. And look, the magma can, or magma cannon is almost leveled. There we go. Jackpot. Didn't even hit me. There. I'm gonna have to do the one in the arena. Because those guys spawning are kind of just annoying. Is there anything else to level up on this page? The mine. Weapons. Tough mod. There, now this should level up lickety split. And look at that. Levels up mid jump. Just what I like to see. I'm hoping I can kill the exterminator here in just a few swings. Oh, come on. Frickin' miracle aim. I swear, I will get it. And I will go as long as I need to. Try to get through this whole section without taking damage so that I can actually attempt it better. I should be really doing this on an easy difficulty, but I don't really feel like toggling the difficulty. Because bullshit. There. See, it wasn't so hard. Frickin' just gotta get the, right aggro. Had to think of the right word there for them. Now let's not die to stupid things. That was the longest challenge ever, and there's still plenty more to do. Shell Shock returns. Getting into that cathedral was easy. I did. Might as well buy an ammunition mod for the
deadly arenas. Bet they didn't see that coming.
Of course not.
Initiate annihilation program.
As you know, Shellshock's brain was destroyed by a cruise missile in the Obani Moon War. His brain was later replaced with an AI chip taken from a coffee machine. As a result,
he feels no pain. I bet through with you. Level up everything. Fight to the cathedral. Yes, it is. Will you die already? Level up. as the health becomes so much.
Whoa. I guess this is a bad time to mention that I'm afraid of heights.
Totally is. Permission denied, so it's over. Rip.
This again?
But you see how fast these things leveled up? Like, this thing's just gaining levels like no tomorrow. And after this drop ship, it'll be the next level.
Run, Ratchet, run!
Could've just used the grind rail.
Whoa. I guess this is a bad time to mention that I'm afraid of heights.
Yes. Oh, come on, stop hitting me. Gotta love their tried and true aim. Alright, let's just skip this. Because I don't feel like killing the things.
That I'm afraid of heights.
We need to get across that gap, sir! Permission to deploy a grind rail!
Permission denied. And look at that, they just have perfect freaking aim. I'm not trying to die right now, but it's definitely happened. Two, three, four, five, six. Yeah, six shots to say take one drop ship. Remember when this thing did in like three or four? That's all this difficulty does. Is just makes things harder to kill. On. I can't dodge that easily on. Getting a little pissy. Yeah, the level up's so weird now, as far as damage goes. That was my fault. Always look where you're going.
Looks like this is our only option, sir.
Whoa. I guess this is a bad time to mention that I'm afraid of heights.
Then release one. Good. Didn't take damage this time, so now I can take a few take shots on the grinder. die. Why does it always lag as soon as I'm jumping on a grind rail? I swear. It's trying to kill me. Like, almost every time this session, when I jumped on the grind rail, it's started to stutter and almost made me overcorrect. Yeah, cool. Now we're in the cathedral. Some of these skill points take forever.
Inside the dark cathedral of Kronos, it's cold, it's dank, it's scary, it's just like my ex-wife. Take a good long last look at Team Darkstar, folks, because Shell Shock is about to plaster them all over these cathedral walls.
I could use my dishonorable discharge.
Did you know that Shell Shock was recently named the sexiest robot alive by Vox Magazine?
Sexiest robot alive. How do you even? It's for all you protogens out there. Sexiest protogen alive. Eliminated with extreme prejudice. Discount Arden Sword and Stick Nair. Okay, game. At least it got me to the next section. You will not clean my hammer. Going back through the stuff.
Initiate annihilation program. I will clean my armor with your face. I call this one my dishonorable discharge.
He is going down. See how much these do. Oof. Yeah. Well, just gotta go around. Doi doi.
Initiate annihilation program.
Will you just die already? Big lug.
I will clean my armor with your face. I call this one my dishonorable discharge.
Okay. Done a lot of frickin' damage. Not having an easy time frickin' avoiding his attacks. Alright, there goes that. That's the Avenger tournament unlocked, which will be done in the next episode. For now, let's go back to introducing Shell Shock.
When this is all over.
Initiate annihilation program.
I hope that didn't hit him. It said I had these equipped, but I lied. Raining shells. One, two, three, four, five. Might as well just complete it for the bolts. And the weapon XP. Don't doubt the weapon XP. Alright, on to the actual challenges. And then we can finally end this episode. Night Flight. But I think that's all the skills. Yep, 15 out of 15. Let's hurry up and take these damn things out. Dropship seems to be doing a lot of damage right now. Like it's just exploding these turrets. Boom boom. Inverted action.
Ratchet, keep hacking the security orbs, or the arena walls will collapse on top of you. And watch your back. Dreadzone will send wave after wave of enemies in your direction.
Totally. A polish shield, which reminds me, I need to actually do that. You're good. You can get both of those taken off now. You're just about good. You can have the jackpot mod and the speed mod. That's leveled up. You need all the XP you can get. Level 30. Alright, gotta stop fucking around too, because they're starting to try to kill me. And it doesn't take much on this difficulty. Yep, I'm dead. Level 10. And it gets the healing mod. Let's use the mini turns, it's good for this mission. And I'm gonna equip a different mod on it. Shocking is good. Shocking's like one of the best mods anyway. Anything that you can get to attack multiple enemies is the best in my book. Yeah. Level up.
Run, Ratchet, run!
Die. Hollow shield. There. One last one. Standard arena.
The arena challenge brings us back to the days of classic arena combat. An old-fashioned arena deathmatch, just like Mom used to make.
Die. These things are not one to come near. I actually like when the hollow shield gets leveled up, because it starts firing projectiles back at a thing. Level 6. this damn thing. Mini turret is also level 6. Ah, come on. Guess I'm just gonna have to power through this one. Because I don't feel like sitting around. This episode's already, too long. Mostly from me being stupid and also just grinding for too much. Should most likely done that off screen, but what's the fun in that? Yes, blow up the itty bitty turret. Please. Oh yeah, I forgot to actually switch this back to something useful. Freeze. So then at least things can attack. Level 40. And it still does piss for day. I swear a hollow shield launcher is a necessity at this point. Things just don't die. Alrighty. Sorry for the long episode, guys. Wasn't the most entertaining. A lot of just grinding to get things. But we'll be back on track on the next episode. So until then, if you liked the video, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Appreciate it, guys. Till then, Eclipse DM Wolf, signing out.